And a former police officer facing sexual assault charges pleaded not guilty in court today. In his career, Michael Shane Harris worked at 9 law enforcement agencies across the River Valley and in Northwest Arkansas. He is accused of inappropriately touching a child on 4 separate occasions. His charges include 2 counts of second degree sexual assault. That's a B-class felony. His next court date is December 12th.